So I'm a mutant space bear who's gonna be picking up a whole bunch of guns to cause a whole bunch of murder. Looks like I need to escape the exploding spaceship first. Oh god, how do I get past this? I'll just jump it. Okay. Just lost me half my life. Oh no. Oh cool, health pack. I just killed everyone in the med bay to get okay, yeah, let's leave. What is that? All right, we're getting out of here. I've got the safe but super boring hyper quickness, or the one that I'm obviously gonna press. This might not have been the best decision, or I can just drink my tea peacefully. That works too. Wait, I just merged with that bear in the box? Huh? Hey buddy, you're blocking my path. You mind just moving? Okay, oh, now that's both violent and fun. And now this is even more so. Stay back, stupid bots. Punch the button. I'm getting out of here. You'll never take me alive. You guys are all standing next to explosive barrels. Did you know that? Yeah, you no. One more. There we go. Oh, wait. We've got a friend. There's no room? What? Why are they? They're just curled up in the fetal position. Why'd we just take another look? There's three seats. Wow, this is an experience. Wait, crash landing imminent? Cause that, oh no, yeah, that, we are crashing. That's for sure. Safe landing? What? Bear fact number 72, we don't take fall damage? Really? That explains all those videos I see of bears falling out of trees. Oh, and bears can double jump. Bears even got a dash in the air. Yep, that's fact 503. God, there's so many. Should I be wary of the acid lake? Yes, yes I should. Hey, stop that. Explode. Guys, I come in peace. That is to put you into pieces. Die. What is this? Whoa. I got an invitation to Trevor's 7th birthday. Okay, I'll be sure to go if I can. And there's a creepy guy. Okay, police. Oh, never mind. The strange man just gave me a shotgun. This is why you should always trust strange men. Die. Die. Live. I'm lying. Die. Idiot. Why'd you fall for that? Give me my money. Can I? Whoa, they just phase in? That's not very nice. Dude, this shotgun rocks. This is so murderous. I gotta get one of these bad boys for myself. What is this? Why is there a force field blocking this? Follow the laser? I gotta find that button. Can I? Who's this? It's the chill zone. I'm feeling pretty chill. Now let's go murder things. Like you. Goodbye. Guys, can you cool it with the shooting me? I just want to shoot you, please. Die. Fall into the acid pit. Corrode away. You have no friends or family. If you do, I'll go take care of him for you. Hey, you seem nice. No, you were gonna try and hug me. I'm scared of physical affection. Would you stop? Fire this, jerk. Wait, I've learned that sometimes these guys just run and hide. They don't even need to die. I'm doing it, but they didn't need to. Sorry, it's in my nature. Ever since I became a bear, the bloodthirst, it's unquenchable. Give me, whoa, what is this? Antique door, last one in the universe, very fragile. I know what I gotta do. Heritage D-list, I got $1,000 for blowing this door up. Dude, and there's a secret room. Who are these two? Ah, stop it. They were just having a tea party down here. No. Am I a monster? No, I am justice. Button. Nice, that opened up the door. Wait, can I just hit? There we go. Button. That's a portal in a porta potty. Teleporta potty. I'm going in. What is this? There's a murderer on the loose and we need your help to identify him. Go talk to the lieutenant. As for me, I just retired. Good luck, rookie. Okay. Have a safe retirement, my bot friend, I guess. Oh, God. What? Oh, there was nothing safe about that. Oh, no. We're gonna miss him. They only manufacture bots like him every 3 minutes. So wait, I have to pick the killer of these bots out of these five? How do I know which one it is? You look like you've got a good eye, so we trust your decision. Just pick who it is. Okay. You're bald, so you can die, I guess. This decision will change a bot's life. I'm sure as pie, Lieutenant. Time to process this lot. Wait, what is it? It just killed every one of them. One thing's for sure, if the killer was one of those guys, his days of murdering are over. What? Why is there a dead body here? Something about this universe just doesn't make sense. Who is this? I just got greeted by a random bot in black. Oh, wow. Yeah, no, I'm completely correct on that. All right, well, it was another $1,000 for me. I don't understand it, but I'll take it. What is this? Am I interrupting something? Why is that guy's hat so big? Max, be a darling and kill them, would you? Sure thing, bear buddy. I just got a new automatic rifle. Wow. That's nice. Excuse me, gents. I got a new gun I want to test out now. You don't mind, do you? Oh, who are these little rodents who run at me? Wow, I sent that guy. Die, die, die. I got a new cool gun and I'm better than all of you. We could probably talk and settle our differences, but where's the fun in that? Can I break this box? There we go. Oh, no, they were just waiting for me over here. Stop it. My face. Give me this health back. No secrets here. Really? You expect me to believe that, huh? Stop it. Just removes the mysterious rock wall. What is this? I just got a Pokemon card for JC McMinty. Right, sure. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, this is horrifying. Mow him down. Mow him down. Just keep shooting down the line. We good? Yeah. Yeah, we're good. Wait, how do I get to that card back there? Another secret somewhere I'm sure I didn't need to do that, but it felt good. Thanks for clearing out the old tenant. Oh God, he's a landlord. That's the worst. I mean, thanks for giving me this room, but still. Oh cool, with the money I save up, I can increase my max capacity for these guns. I can also buy a secret locator. Sure. Thanks, buddy. Secret nearby? Is it this thing? Give me. I just picked up a robot arm. What am I gonna do with that? Is it down? Oh, here we go. What is this? Okay, I'll place the arm. What
did I do? What did I do?
Hello? Why am I in a mysterious room? Why am I being fought? All I did was return an arm to its rightful owner. Must you try and murder me for such an act? Looks like the answer is yes. All right. Can't complain if I murder you back then. Be wary, he who hunts monsters, because you never know when a shotgun bear is showing up. Oh, nice. I did it. It gave me an extra $1,000 again. This is my get-rich-quick scheme. I murder a bunch of people. I don't know how to get into here, though. Wait. BT's been keeping a journal of boys he likes. Just right next to the guns we collect. Oh, thanks, buddy. This is good. Whoa, oh, what is this? I'm on a recon mission for the Cardborganites. Don't tell anyone. Okay. Okay. Did we need to jump scare me about that? I guess so. Oh, God. It's another wave. Oh, who's this guy? He's fat. Die. Nothing like a big robot with boxing gloves to ruin my day. Nothing like tiny little screaming creepy robots to ruin my day also. Wee. Bring it. Bopped. Oh, there's just so many of them. Explode. Shotgun. Hey, buddy. We'll go hand to hand on this one. Yep. What are you gonna do? You left your back open, idiot. As a bear, it's only right that I'm trained in all forms of martial arts. So wait, there's at least 6 more challenges hidden in here, and looks like I'm near another one. What does this say? What are you saying to me right now? Stop it. Open. Can I? What? Why is the door locked? Can you unlock the door? Is there something I don't understand? Tell me, my pirate friend, what is it? He's not speaking. All right, fine. I don't want to talk to you either. Stupid jerk. I'll just take the elevator. Did this guy just kill himself? Yeah, it's not that serious. I would have done it for you, buddy. Oh, no. Go away. I don't like these ones. Oh, it's the big guy. He's dead. What is this little path over here? Ooh, goodies. Is that it? Can I not squeeze through here, please? Come on. Nope. All right. Wait a second. I see you. This guy, he's not saying anything. He's just ahead on a signpost. I assume this is open now, though? Yeah. Wee. You're also not saying anything. Treasure chest. Oh, God. It's a pirate bot. He found me booty, huh? Guys, no. Just give it up. It's fine. No, stop it. Die. Murdered. All of you. Some stupid crew you are. I've seen Pirates of the Caribbean at least once. Goodbye. Give me all of that money. That's truthfully what it means to be a pirate. Loot and then die. All right, Mr. Button. Get decapitated. Oh, God.
Wee.
Oh, pirate bot, you're alive. Okay, well, no need for that. Sorry, you guys are just in my way. It makes it difficult to run. Stop it. I hate those little tiny ones. What is this? Clear the road. Hello. Giant talking head. Bring me the red key and I'll let you through. Is he in the toilet? These are all red keys. Ooh. You, maybe? In. What do we think? This key is jam. I asked for red. Okay. Who's he bringing out? One robot? That takes care of that. This one. This is a reddish key. That's probably right. That's fire engine. Okay. How is that not red? Hey, you guys, there's just, yeah. Now remember, red key. I'm on it. This is kind of red key. That'll work, right? Oh yeah, see, that works. But you wasted my day, so this time you're really done for? Okay, even if I do something right. Who is this? Oh God. Oh no, he's got a cigar. He's so much cooler than everyone else. Why is he doing this? Oh God, he's glaring at me too. This is so cinematic. Wait, he brought his own bars? Okay, I can't lose to a dweeb, bro. Battle. Wow. Really? 3 shotgun shots. That was a mini boss, I guess? Oh, that's so gross. Oh, he's got a gold tooth. Oh, no, he's not a mini boss. He's just a normal occurring enemy now. He has like 2 submachine guns. Yo, this guy's so deadly. Get away, get away, get away, get away. I see. Now the fun begins is what you're trying to tell me, huh, game? This stupid SMG-ing bot. That's fine. Nobody outguns me. Murdered. Ooh, what is this? Oh, armor? Okay, that's a pretty big help. Secret nearby. Is it through this hole? Oh, it's like a cardboard range. I gotta shoot 20 targets, but just avoid the red barrels. I'm on it. This is easy as pie. I like playing Cassidy in Overwatch, after all. It's essentially the same thing. 24 targets cleared. Yep, I'm a master. Give me this weird door card. And $1,000. No way. Is this the birthday party? There's the invitation. Let me in. Welcome to Trevor's birthday bash. This'll be the last party you crash. Wait, what? Guys, no, I wanted to have fun. Guys, please. Please, guys, we can be friends. We can all be friends. Look. Look, I know this guy. I've met him personally. Wait, if I get up on the table, they don't know what to do. Wait, this said 7th birthday bash. Does that mean these are all kids?
Yeah. Nah. Nah. Let's, yep. Mm-hmm. Take care of that right now.
Who is this? My friends forgot my birthday again. Oh no, Trevor. Gonna be another lonely birthday for Trevor. And I just stole his money. That's cruel. Oh, why is this bot hanging from the ceiling? Hey, Trevor. Happy birthday, buddy. Something tells me leaving you alive is a fate worse than death. BT just told him happy birthday, too. I'm gonna think about Trevor for a long time. Oh, hey, Mr. Shop Guy. Wait, I can buy new guns in here? Anvil launcher? That's so cool. The tri-shooter sounds extremely interesting, but I'm just a little broke. I'll try and save up some more money, and the next time I see him, I can buy a new gun that should be, well, deadly. Button. Oh, that was the alarm button, not the door button, of course. I should have known. Die, 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 die. Thankfully, I have this armor that's allowing me to tank these shots. Stupid jerks. Who sets up a freaking alarm right where the door is? This is horrible engineering design. I'd like to speak with the person who made this. You're dead. Button. Oh, cool. It, like, popped up a little, platform. I guess what I go over here next, and then right here. Oh, it flips? Caution, wet floor. Ow. What if I just jump over here? What if I die? Can I punch the sign? By taking away the electric wet floor sign, it's not an electric wet floor anymore. That makes sense. Hey, you suck. Die. Dude, why is there so many of these bots everywhere I go? We ever thought about just letting me leave? Just a thought. Oh, hey, friends. Goodbye. Seems like a point of no return, and I fell down. All right, we're not returning. What is this? Oh, I don't kill you? Oh, it's Dr. Astronomer. You can help me get back to Earth, right? He needs a bifocal receptors. I think he just put me on a hit quest. Like, I need to go murder some people. Is that honey I smell? Oh, what does that do? One way to find out. Oh, I'm mega bear mode. Oh my God. Be gone. Be gone. Punch, 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 punch. This is so cool. Get out of my way. I'm on that sweet nectar. Nothing can stop me. Not even you, big man. You're dead. Get out of here with your stupid bullets. They suck. Hey, punch this. Die, 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 die. Don't you run from me. Murdered. Come here. Murdered. The honey gives me strength. Oh, it's that hoodlums with the bifocals, I think. All right. Everyone walk into my punches, please. Thank you. Yep. You just got JoJo'd to death. These stupid batteries out of here. Let's get this thingy back to that dweeb. I'm on it. Who's this? Ah, what? He just appeared out of nowhere. Why? Here you go, dweeb. What's that? You looking for a way back to Earth? I've never heard of Earth, huh? He pointed me in the direction of a travel agency. Really? And I...
Nope.
Oh, dang it. Never trust a dweeb. So true. Bear fact number one. Oh God, there's so many of these guys here. There's apparently a secret nearby though, so I'm intrigued. Oh, it's this letter A. Give me the... Wait. This is Tony Hawk? Is that what I'm doing right now? Hang on. Let me get the O, and then I assume the M's right here. S is probably... There we go. Atoms collected. There we go. That's probably enough money now, too, to buy this next gun. And the game tells me there's another secret nearby. Oh, is it just down here? Yeah, what do you know? It's a door on a wall. Okay, thanks. Game? Oh, I know this face anywhere. Old Botsy, what you doing, buddy? Try shooter acquired. And let's get full ammo, max health, and armor. Ooh, super mega death ray? Give me... Wait, now is not the time? What?
When will be the time? Also, is this gonna be a boss fight? Also, am I holding a rocket launcher? Wait, I thought this is gonna be like a submachine gun. Oh, it is a boss. Hang on. I've almost charged the three. Fire. Target locked on. Keep charging. How long do I have to charge this before I get all three? Oh, wait. I can shoot three targets with homing missiles. I see how it works now. Murder. How much damage is this doing? It doesn't feel like it's a lot. Operation B. Shotgun. Die. 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 Everyone's out of my way right now. Quit running after me. Quit chasing after me. Quit doing anything towards me in my general direction. You guys suck. I hate you. Get out of my view.
There's so many. There's so many.
They're all lashing out aggressively. Is this because you guys didn't have a strong parental figure and instead you were just made into a lab? I understand. I don't, but, you know, I will for this moment. Oh, hey, I think we're friends. No, he put distance between us. All right, die. What is this? It just plopped a thing. My bare intuition telling me this will take us to the travel agent? Yeah, that checks out. Seeing these outside the Target when I was a kid. Oh, this works. This is a functioning rocket. Okay, that makes sense. Well, I think that might do it for this installment of Bear in Space. If you want to see more, leave me a comment letting me know. Until then, as always, thanks so much for watching. I'll see ya.